Zach, God has blessed you with Ariana. She is incredibly thoughtful, phenomenally kind, amazingly caring, and so, so sweet. And so I have one simple bit of advice for you. I want you to serve her all the days of this marriage. And Ariana, it's so important that you know that you've chosen well. Zach is fun and funny. He's outgoing, he's positive, and he's really a natural born leader. And if I could give you two simple words, encourage. He needs encouragement. And he needs a safe place to share his heart. So with this union of hearts and in the name of Jesus Christ, I pronounce you husband and wife. And Zach, you may kiss your lovely bride.